Cocker Spaniels and Labrador Retrievers. Pros, cons, and breed specific. A Cocker Spaniel is not a territorial dog, but it may bark if it detects peril. Labrador Retrievers are not inherently possessive of their territory, but they may sound the alarm for their owners if they perceive peril. Both can be trained to be watchdogs, but training must be done with care to avoid aggression.